The efficient and reproducible delivery of drugs to and through the skin has been a goal of researchers for a long time. The skin as an area for delivery is attractive because of its ease of access and prevalence. Currently, most drugs are given using a hypodermic needle because they cannot pass through the outermost layer of the skin, which acts as a barrier. That's where our technology comes in. We've developed a device that can painlessly and safely remove the top layer of the skin. I know that sounds a little scary, but it's not. After pre-treatment with our device, a patient can place a patch over the pre-treated area with the necessary drug and receive the required dose of that drug. Better yet, this treatment is totally reversible and the skin regrows its top layer only a few hours later. Our device works using ultrasound. As you can see here, ultrasound causes small bubbles to form in the solution. Under the influence of the ultrasonic waves, these bubbles grow in size and eventually become unstable. At this point, they implode and the surrounding fluid rushes into that space, creating a jet of fluid which removes the top layer of the skin. Because these jets do not penetrate deep within the skin, however, there's no pain associated with this treatment.